Welcome back, everyone. This is the Pillow Channel, and today we'll be talking about no more than Warren Buffett investment strategies. So grab your pillow, watch, and relax. Warren Buffett. Maybe a lot of you know this star, but for those who don't, we will tell you a little bit of him. Warren Buffett is an American investor known for being the founder and current CEO of the Berkshire Hathaway Investment Fund. It is known for being the most successful investor of the last 50 years with an average annual return above 20%, higher than the historical 10% of the main index of the USA, the S&P 500. Now that we know who is this legend, let's start. One of the first pieces of advice that we can learn from Buffett is that cash is a bad investment. And this is simple, because there is something called inflation that happens in all countries and causes a decrease in purchasing power. This means that in 1970, with $100, we bought the same amount of things that we buy today holding $600. We buy much less because the prices increase, so we have to pay more to get the things we want. For this, Buffett recommends us to invest the money in the company's shares that can give an average annual return of 8%, being conservative and taking into account that inflation grows 2% per year. So we will earn 6% above inflation. There is another tip we can get from this great investor. It's what he calls waiting for the right opportunity to invest. We will achieve this in the following way. Suppose we are analyzing the Coca-Cola company, and we realize that this company is very solid and with good growth prospects. What we must do is wait for a small drop in the share price due to our specific situation that we know will not affect the company in the long term. So, it is important to know where we want to invest to take advantage of these opportunities. It is not necessary to buy shares in 30 or 40 companies, thinking that we are diversifying enough if we don't understand most of those businesses. Sometimes, with only 4 or 5 businesses that we understand well, will be really enough to get what we want. Remember this, price is what you pay, and value is what you get. Let's move on the next step, and this one is no other than investing in productive assets. For this, Warren has the following philosophy, which says, I prefer all the value of the gold in the world both on fertile lands than a bedrock of all the gold in the world that produces nothing. The moral here is to invest the money which generates more money. The next lesson is especially important, and is nothing more than evaluating a company before you see the share price. This is a bit complicated for most beginner investors because it requires analyzing financial statements, quarterly reports, and other financial resources that are a little complicated for beginners. But don't worry, we got you. There are online tools such as Morningstar, where there is a rating system for each company, which is easier to understand. An example of Warren using this technique was the $500 million investment in the company PetroChina when the company was worth $35 billion. But after making his analysis, Warren concluded that this company could be worth more than $100 billion, so he bought and sold these shares years later for $3.5 billion, when the company was worth $250 billion, getting Buffett 8 times its initial investment. The next step is very simple, and just says invest in yourself. The knowledge that we can acquire is the most valuable asset that a person can have, and is an asset that doesn't depend on the price of the dollar, or whether the gold rises or falls in the price. It doesn't matter if you are educated in the traditional way, by attending a college or through online courses on specific subjects. it is very likely that everything you learn in the future will give you a great return on your investment. A personal recommendation from Buffett is to read The Intelligent Investor from Benjamin Graham, who was his teacher. The next Warren Buffett advice for you is that there are some things that only takes time. This sounds weird, but he said, "You can't have a baby in a month, making 9 women pregnant." With this, he wants us to stop looking for the profits in the short term and focus on the long term. Every time you go to buy a share in a company, ask yourself if you can hold it for 10 years. If not, then don't think about holding it for 10 minutes. Now, let's talk about what Warren calls a durable competitive advantage, and it is nothing more than investing in businesses that have a long history in their market. For example, we all know that Apple has a long customer base that is very loyal to its products. On the other hand, Coca-Cola has a massive distribution network, in addition to being one of the best known brands. Aspects like those made this company a fairly safe investment in the long term, because a new company can't get to the point where they are, but it would cost them many years, and they may not even succeed. We have reached the end of this series of recommendations which Warren Buffett has given to us, and we can summarize them in the following. Invest in long term, buy good companies, take advantage of opportunities, and don't stop learning. As a bonus in this video for those people who don't have time or desire to invest in such a deep way, a good option can be index fund that allow you to invest with low risk and in a very passive way. If you are interested in learning more about this option, let us know in the comments and we will bring you all the necessary information in a future video. Well, that's all for today. Thank you very much for being with us. If you find this video useful, remember to subscribe, comment, leave a like, and activate the bell. See you in the next video.